Hey, George, that game still sounds a bit daft to me.
I'll ban it, will you? He's got enough on his plate as it is.
Excuse me, please. Can we stand back, please? Can we stand back? Thank you. Please, Mr. Stanback, let's get some light on this. Thank you.
Well, I've heard of a storm in a teacup. I think we've got a threatened blaze in a Kentucky Fried Chicken box.
Yeah. That hole's been there for ages. When my old man had a skinful the other night, he fell in and lost his tooth.
Stand back then, love, and when we finish, we'll have a look for it.
You bastards! Noisy swine!
Hey! You can't let that out now, then! You're going to get your sorry neck!
I don't know what he's going!
What is it? Go make us think this is one of the old Bill.
Don't wake me up!
Sweatshop business, make sure he don't lose his rank.
What is this for the eye jump?
Oh, Mel, ask that little son if he likes sex and travel.
Do you want it, eh? Do you want it? You can't get it, eh, if you want it, eh? Come on.
You and me are going to have a nice sit down and have...
Shut
up, Eddie! Probably a little Italian, ain't you?
Not particularly.